Hey, what's up? This is Gregory A. Marzik, the Chicago kid, Jennifer Aniston's homeless man. Don't forget to boycott NBC, Universal Pictures, Jennifer Aniston, movies and TV, and also Ellen DeGeneres, because she owes me money. Jennifer Aniston made a movie called Meet the Millers, and the movie came in number two instead of number one because of all the people that know me that boycotted that movie.